said yes to the Chop Shop plan.
Okay, cool. So, how do we start?
Step one is for you to get your ride in prime condition. Then, meet me at our secret rendezvous with the lead.
We have a secret rendezvous?
I know, right? I'll ping you the location. Now go.
Thank you. You made it. Meet Haley and Manta. They're in the league.
Hey there.
Let's get on with it.
There's a PR event for the showdown near the observatory tonight. All the news people are there. We're gonna crash the party, get their attention, drag all those cameras along to the chop shop, and make some headlines.
Can we go now?
I'm riding with you. Just get him off our tail. You seen this? They're showing the chop shop and it's empty. The
cleaned it out.
Rivera, you're dead. You lead me into some bullshit trap?
The Reapers have scattered, but we can't see forms of blue and red flashing lights illuminating the highway.
Get us out of this, please.
I got it.
League has a long memory, and it's never going to forget this. Get him out of the vehicle, sir.
Getting an invitation to the league.
Right now, I'm more worried about going to jail. Lose these guys.
I can't catch the suspect. Their car is
This is
back.
Not how this night was supposed to go.
That'd be me.
Man, I don't know what you're trying to do here, man, but come on now.
Step aside, sweetheart. I'm just getting started.
Please, he's got nothing to do with this. He can't help you.
You know, I heard your brother was a real dolor en el culo in the past. But you? Shit.
Leave him out of it. This is on me.
Oh, I know. Trust me, I know. There's plenty of blame to go around here. Just plenty. You two. You're coming with me.
I'm so sorry, Luca. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Hey, I'm not gonna ask again.
No. Please. Where are you taking them?
Oh, we're just going to the station and have a little chat. You sit tight. I'll be back for you later.
We'll get through this.
Yo, the station's back there. Where are we going?
Shut up. Watch. You found it. How?
What do you mean, how? You set us up.
Someone talked, and I want to know who.
We're not saying anything.
You think I'm playing? Tell me.
You want to know who's running their big mouth? We ain't saying shit until you let us go.
You're gonna talk, because I'm gonna make you talk. And then you know where I'm headed? Right back to your dumbass brother. And I'm gonna see how tough he is when I bring that piece of shit garage down around his head!
Luca! Get us out of here!
Are you guys okay?
Luca? Yeah, I'm good, I think. Let's go!
Come on. You want me to drive?
You read my mind.
Come on, come on! Hold on, wait. Wait a minute.
What the hell is she doing?
All units, officer is in need of assistance. Possible PC on Folsom and May.
Anna, move!
Suspect trying to flee the scene.
Step aside, sweetheart. I'm just getting started.
North Cloud Bank. Keep us out of trouble. This car seems to won't beat up the team.
Hey, Dex. I need a favor.
Sure. What's going on?
Can you and some friends pick up my cars from Casa Rivera and bring them up to North Cloud Bank?
I guess. Can I ask why?
Cops are watching out for us and we can't go back there. These are on the hook. Just get the cars and I'll send you the address when we're on the road.
You with Lucas?
Yeah.
Okay. I know the place.
Where the hell are we heading?
It's safe. Trust me.
I hear you're still in police property now?
Taurus, your plan nearly got us killed.
Just give me the laptop and stay out of this. You've got no idea what's on there.
Well, now you're just making me curious.
Give me the laptop.
We'll let you know. This is insane. I must have driven past here a million times. What is this place?
When everything's got bad at home, this is where I came.
You must have been here a lot.
Not after Poppy died.
Luca. What happened?
There's this race. I didn't need it, but I was always pushing, you know? So, the cops busted it, took me in. Came time for my phone call. Poppy answered, I was getting ready for a fight. You know, just thinking about what I was gonna say. For the first time, there was no shouting, no nothing, just silence. He hung up, and 3 hours later, I'm just still waiting. I figured he was leaving me in there to sweat, just making me suffer. I spent that whole night in that jail cell, cursing his name.
So, you guys in trouble?
Dex, thanks for delivering the car, man. You were fed.
Hey, I thought you had some kind of plan for the laptop. Come on, we're stuck here until we can unlock that thing.